welcome to our white gift service. We are going to start our program with an opening prayer by our body movement group.
One day, Jesus was praying in a certain place. When he finished, one of his followers said to him,
"Lord, teach us to pray."
And Jesus said,
"When you pray, say,
may I request everyone to please stand for our song. We are going to sing Majesty.
Thank you.
Please remain standing for our responsive reading. His name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. He is the Christ, the Son of the living God. He is the beginning, the firstborn from the dead. He is the true God and eternal life. He is the Word of God, the bread of life, the light of the world, the good shepherd. Everybody? He is the way, the truth, and the life. You may now take your seats. At this juncture, let us open our hearts for greetings from our CPU, KPTAA President 2019-2020, Mr. Mark Cervantes, and to be followed by a welcome greeting also from Professor Levy De Los Santos Jr., our Director, CPU in Community Engagement Service Learning Center.
Good morning, everyone. Okay, you look all beautiful with your beautiful clothes. Light, very light. And why are we here? Children, balaan nyo nga aare kita day? Because it's white gift. Now, we're giving away gifts. So, actually, I'm so happy nga kita ang mata gift mas mayo na lang na yung kita hatagan sang kita kaya mas mayo na lang nga kita manghatag sang kita hatagan. So why is it called white gift anyway? It is white gift para nga hindi mabalaan kung ano ang sulod niya. It was started 1903 yata. So everyone kung ano man ang ginhatag nila, hindi nila mabalaan kung ano. Kay every gift is colored white. So, the essence of this is this. Kung ano man na ginahatag mo, you should be happy. Kung ikaw ang naghahatag, pasalamatan mo nga nakahatag ka, and then pasalamatan mo man ang naghahatag sa imo. So, what matter the gift is, dapat happy lang kita. Okay? So, kids, are you happy to give gift today? Okay, so welcome everyone. Good morning. And thank God for this wonderful day. Thank God for this wonderful morning. So, greetings to everyone, and once again, good morning.
Mayong aga sa tanan. Morning. Every year, this is our tradition of celebrating White Gift Service. And I hope may joy sa inyong tagipusoon sa paghatag sa inyong gift, no? And I hope ang recipient, no, magakalipay man sa ining hatag ninyong gift, no? I think ang Dungon, no, Dungon A Daycare Center, no? And I appreciate sa mga parents na every year nag-celebrate sining White Gift Service naton, no. What is important is ang giving of gifts, no? Hindi ang secondary lang ang gifts, but ang joy of giving gifts, no? And ginahimo nato ini because of the greatest gift na ginatag sa ato ni Lord, no? Our God, si Jesus Christ, no? Sa John 3:16, He gave His begotten Son, no, to give us eternal life, no? Amo nang greatest gift gid naton, no? Remember nga sining Christmas season naga-celebrate kita sang birth ni Jesus. I hope nga ara sa inyo tagipusoon ang ina nga pag-celebrate naton, no? He died and he will rose again, and soon he will become a king and a judge, no? So welcome everyone. And thank you.
Thank you, Sir Mark and Professor Levy. And now, let us prepare our hearts and minds for the Word of God as we feed our soul. May I call on Mrs. Vina Luz P. Lopez to introduce to us our speaker this morning.
Good morning, everyone. Our speaker this morning is someone who has friends from CPU Kindergarten School. He's a Centralian, graduating here from elementary, high school, medical technology, and a Master of Divinity. He's also a musician, singer, and songwriter. He's also a youth pastor of La Carlota Evangelical Church for 4 years. He's an area director of Fellowship of Christian Athletes of Iloilo City. Currently, he's a program director for pastoral placement, theological education, and ministerial concerns of the Convention of Philippine Baptist Churches. He's married to Hermie Agriam, a faculty member of our College of Nursing here at CPU. He's a father of Matthew Kine and under Ma'am Carla, and the Kinder 1 patients, and Anaika Estelle, 15 months old. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm happy to present to you our very own father, Pastor Jack Dan Borlado.
Okay, so may reflection message kita this morning, and this is for our children and for our parents. Our title for this for our reflection this morning is The Returns of Giving, Ang Balik sang Paghatag. So, 3 parts man lang ini. I will just share to you some very nice passages halin sa Bible about giving. Next is we will review the white gift history, kung paano ni siya nagsugot ang white gift service. And then I will give an acrostic with the letters G-I-V-E para sa aton mga adult parents, just as a reminder of what it means to give, no? Kung anong mga benefits or returns of giving. So are you ready to listen, children? Hi! Hello! I want everyone to be silent, no? Just to be silent, just for a few minutes as we meditate and reflect upon giving and what God gave to us. Let's begin with some verses. Can hambal na ni kaginang a verse? Can everyone recite John 3:16? John 3:16, begin. For God so loved the world that He gave His only Son, that whosoever believes in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Very good. Next verse. 2 Corinthians 9:8. It says, and God is able to bless you abundantly so that in all things, at all times, having all that you need, you will abound in every good work. Very good. And one more verse, 2 Corinthians 9:11. It says, you will be enriched in every way so that you can be generous on every occasion, and through us, your generosity will result in thanksgiving. Thanks for reading, everyone. Okay, now, balikan natin kung ano ang panugod, kung ang nag-white gift kita, may amuning tradisyon. Kagina si President Mark, naghambal nga sang 1903 na siya nagsugod. Kagtsakto si President, 1903 gidman nagsugod ang White Gift Sunday. Okay? Sa America, sa Painesville, Ohio, sang isa ka asawa sang pastor, a minister's wife, naglain iya buot kay nag-aaway ang iya children. Ma'am, can we show a picture of gaano ang mga bata? Nag-aaway sila. Why? Why are they having a fight? Because they were arguing over gifts that they had received in a Sunday school gift exchange. So children, nag-aaway ang duwa ka bata sang pastor kay nanamian sila guro sang gift nga nabato nila kag gusto nila ila man ang inang gift. And so, ang nanay nagpanumdom sang idea kung paano maka-stop kag hindi mag-away ang mga kabataan. So, she remembered the story of a great king, ngalan sang king, is si Kublai Khan, Do you see the crown here? It's like for a king who received gifts from his people that were wrapped in white so that all the gifts look the same. I-wrap ang mga gifts all in white para parihas ang tsura nila. Nga dapat magiging parihas ang tsura sa mga gifts. By doing this, nga gin-wrap all in white ang mga gifts, the love and devotion of the giver or of the people became more important than the gift. It's not about the gift, but it's about the love and the devotion of the giver. So amo na siya ang wisdom behind the white gift service. So ang ining parent nga nag-away ang iyang kabataan, the next year ginhimo nila nga sa Sunday school all the gifts should be wrapped in white so that the people and that these gifts would be given to people in need. This year, our white gift will also be given to people in need. Amo na sila ang mga outreach centers sa atong university. So, ang ining idea to wrap gifts in white to give to the needy was adopted and it is still being practiced today. And so, sa story, there was a king. But we should remember today that we have a king whose name is Jesus Christ, who also would gave up his life to save us from our sins and to give us eternal life. So anong feeling naton kung may gift kita nga na-receive? Anong feeling mo kung may gift ka, children? Wow! Everybody say, wow! Wow! You got a gift! So today, we are reminded to give because it is blessed to give than to receive. Okay, now, I'll proceed now to some to the word give, G-I-V-E. Four letters lang ni. Okay, children, the first letter of the word give is letter? Ano first letter? G, okay. G reminds us that giving generates, ano ne? Grace. Giving generates grace. Grace is, next slide, unmerited favor. Hindi mo na siya yagin earn. Wala mo na siya yagin pangabudlayan. Why mo na siya yagin gin bayran. But it is given to you anyway. And so, when we give, we generate grace in life. When we give to other people and we share something that we have, it produces lots of positive feelings such as grace. And gina-remind makita nga, our God was very gracious in giving us His one and only Son, Jesus Christ, to give us eternal life by giving His life on the cross. Next letter in the word give is letter. Ano yung isang letter, children? Letter I. The letter I reminds us that when we give, our giving initiates community and relationships. Okay, give your child a kiss or a hug. Sige ba? Kiss kay mommy, kiss kay daddy. And hug kay mommy, kay daddy. So we give each other and that creates energy and continues to build relationship and community. So letter I in the word give reminds us that when we give to each other, we initiate community and relationships. What is the next letter in the word give? V, very good. Now, what could be the reminder with letter V? Letter V is that reminds us that when we give, we value sharing. Nanamian man kamo mag-share? Sure kamo nga nanamian gi kamo mag-share sa mga favorite toys niyo. It's good to share and it's good to value sharing in our world today. madamo nga mga tawo sa kalibutan. Wae na namian mag-share. Ila lang niya ang gusto nila. And so, when we give, we value the activity of sharing with each other. You see? Nag-share kita. And the last letter, letter E. Oh, what's the last letter? Letter E. Giving exercises generosity. We exercise our generosity when we give. Kay Kong Kisa, we need to exercise our values. We need to exercise our habits. We need to practice doing the things that we want to do. So, giving, gina-exercise mo ang imong generosity. So, yeah. So, let's review, ma'am. Let's review. G, everyone. G, generates grace. And grace is unmerited favor. I, initiates community and relationship. V, values sharing. And E, exercises generosity. I hope and pray that today, last slide, ma'am, we share Christ and that we all have a new year full of grace. Happy White Gifts service, and may God bless us all.
Thank you, Pastor Jagdan, for those encouraging words. And may I request Pastor to please stay at the center. And may I request Ma'am Hannah and Ma'am Vina as we give our certificate of appreciation. Central Philippine University Kindergarten Department, Iloilo City, Philippines. This Certificate of Appreciation is hereby given to Pastor Jagdan Borlado for being the guest speaker during the CPU Kindergarten White Gift Service given this 6th day of December in the year of our Lord 2019 at the University Church, Central Philippine University, Haro, Iloilo City. Signed, Ma'am Vina Luz P. Lopez, Faculty Coordinator, and Professor Hannah C. Shosan, our Principal of CPUK. Thank you. At this moment, let us look upon a short video about our last year's gift giving.
Yeah. Okay, everyone, we're going to say a prayer of dedication to these new equipment. I believe this is a computer. Sige, let's place our lay our hands over these equipment so that they receive our blessing for the good work of the kindergarten. Let's pray, everyone. Lord God, you are the source of every good and perfect gift, and right now we just want to praise you and thank you for these equipments that you have allowed the kindergarten school to receive. We pray, Lord, that this technology will be used accordingly for your purposes, Lord, and for the learning and growth of all the children in the kindergarten school. We also thank you for Dr. Carmen Santos nga generously gives ang ining equipment. And may you continue to bless her and inspire her, Lord, to continue giving for a good cause and for your glory and honor. Once again, Lord, we give you praise because you are faithful and you are providing the resources that the kindergarten school of CPU needs to realize exemplary Christian education for life. We bless you, Lord, for this, and we give you thanks. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, amen.
At this moment, we're going to give our white gifts. As we give our white gifts, I will be calling each per class. starting with Mom Prels from the Nursery Faith and K2 Gentleness. Kids should be assisted by their parents. Let's start with a nursery faith. To be followed by the K2 Gentleness. From the K1 patients and K2 nurses. Followed by Mom Praise's class. Thank you. be followed by Ma'am Reyes Lass. But not least from Ma'am Venus. I would like to request all the CPU kindergarten class children to come up the stage for a special song number.
Castle will be proud. Hear the joyful song, let's go.
Now may I call on Ma'am Hannah C. Shosan, CPU Kindergarten Principal, for our announcements. For our announcements, next week, we are very sorry that instead of Thursday, which was supposed to be our rehearsal for our Christmas program, we will have it on Monday instead of Thursday. Because our university church is not available for practice during the time on Thursday. So we'll move it on Monday. Mom Prel's class is still having her parent-teacher conference next week, Monday, 3 days for Kinder 2. All we have to do is parents under Mom Prel's class, you will just bring your children here for the rehearsal. But those who are scheduled on that particular day, Monday, will just follow the schedule of having their parent-teacher conference. So, ang kabataan lang diri ang ma-practice while the parents will be having their parent-teacher conference according to the schedule on Monday. Then we will have our regular classes on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Okay? Except for Mom Pro's class, as I have said, they have to have the Kinder 2 class, wala sila yung klase for 3 days, and then 2 days for nursery in the afternoon. So I think that's the remaining activity that we have for this year. And we are so thankful for all the parents, guardians, who have been supportive in all our activities, especially this white gift. And to our guest, Sir Levy, Pastor Jack Dunn, thank you very much. And the rest of the people behind the preparation of this program, I may not mention all of you, but I really do appreciate that for all the efforts that we have given in order that our program will be successful this morning. And thank you, parents, for your generosity and for your heart to share whatever you have and for our white gift service this morning. To God be the highest glory. And before anything else, I would like also to invite our parents. This afternoon, we will have our opening of lights. So please support, and we invite all of you to please come and witness. Thank you very much, and good morning. Thank you, Ma'am Hannah. And now may I request everyone to please stand for our closing song. Thank you. Now may I call on Pastor Ruth G. Lunasco, Christian Education Director of University Church, for our closing prayer and benediction.
Shall we bow our heads in prayer? Abba, Father, we are forever grateful for the many ways you have touched our lives today. You make your divine presence known among us. Thank you for your message shared with us today. We also recognize that many great blessings and experiences we have are because of your steadfast love and unnumbered mercies. We would like to praise you for the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ, the very reason why we celebrate White Gift today. You are the greatest gift ever we receive, and you are the Savior of the world. And as we end this gathering, may you guide us in all our doings. Help us to grow in faith so that we could reflect of your extravagant generosity. Let the overflowing grace of our Lord Jesus Christ set our hearts and guide our steps until we meet again. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you, everyone. This ends our White Gift service. We would like to acknowledge with grateful hearts those who, in one way or another, made this celebration a success. To God be the highest glory. God bless everyone. Good morning.